Yeah, I'm back. Okay, we'll put a little more realism into it by putting the races longer and making the Qualy only one flying lap. I mean, that's not realistic, but yeah, we'll renew the sponsor. But it will take such a long time always to do all the sessions. We do the complete realistic pro stuff either on multiplayer here or on Air Factor 2. Yeah, we'll put it back on 80. Oh yeah, that's hard. Okay, that's expert. Put it back on 80 on expert. So where is it? Roots and flags, I think, yeah. No. Ah, of course I changed it in the race menu. Yeah. Forgot. Let's see what we can do. Aerodynamics. Still the secondary flap, but yeah, we'll have to wait 23 days. Yeah, nothing we can do. Okay, weight reduction, it's also good. We'll have to wait 23 days for this. Durability though, that will come. Turbo improved materials costs nothing. Ah, capacity reached. Okay, maybe here, maybe we do, if it's possible, this update. Where is it? There, weight reduction, let's go. And we still have money to spend, 5 million. We go to the facilities. We really need to do something on the aero section here. Fabrication, increase the number of simultaneous upgrades. We will do that. Yep, 20th of August, but it should be good for the next season then. Oh, season break, okay. Maybe we should develop even more. Okay, we spent our money, I hope wisely. Dutch GP. Halo improved. Oh. You'll be on the car ready for the next race weekend. Okay, without issue, okay. We don't do the hot lap here. Show me. Oh yeah, we have a new part on aero. Finally. Oh nice. Okay, we have no points left though. So aero should be one of our strongest sections next season, man. Oh yes, we have the dampers. Here we go. There, we will have a lot improved car now. A lot. This upgrade completed as well. Do we have something for nothing? We had some upgrade which cost nothing, right? Somewhere. This. Okay. We will not rush through parts anyway. The failure is too high. Failure rate. Okay, we got parts, man. It will not show now. It will show in the next screen. So we should be better now. Still have a little money to invest. Oh, and we have a new power upgrade from Red Bull. We use the same engine, we use the Honda. Okay, I can look in the upgrade details here. I guess they gave us here supplier update, right? Something like that here. Nice. We are the 10th best car now. In front of Alpha. Now Williams, Alpine, Haas are the next cars for us. Okay. We still have to improve second driver somehow. We have nothing left here. Build time of durability parts. Let's do this. Okay, let's earn some money now. We really have nothing left. But we should have a way better car. Much more improved. Yes, go to race weekend. Also, I need to get rid of my... Oh, wait. Of course, we need a setup. Find some on the internet. The internet. Net. Yeah. Netherlands. Drive. My team. Race and wheel. Yeah, we have four developments. We made a huge jump. It's not huge, but it's quite good. Right. Can continue like that. XB. Rain in the first practice. Rain in the quali, but no rain in the race. So we changed it to medium. Changed the quali to one shot. Medium session length. The race will be a little longer now. That's what we do. And we are on 80%. Right. Let's go. Zandvoort. Again. Make it longer on Zandvoort. Sorry. He wanted to skip, I'll make it longer. Oops. But we will make... Yeah. Longer race is better.
We're going to be logging some extra data during this session. Nothing you need to worry about, but as we have some new parts on the car, we'll just confirm they're performing to spec.
Copy. I already know we need always 2 clicks more. Fifty Okay. Yeah, it's Hartford with 1A. It doesn't matter. Yeah! Race track acclimatization of on inters. Let's go. Oops. I missed the gate. And again. Not good. Sweat on the last corner, let's say. Oh man. Yo man, what's up? program complete. Yeah, it's not perfect. What you mean, WSG? Load is kicking. What you mean, man?
Some excellent data with that run, so come on back to the garage and I can take you through the numbers.
I don't get it. We should switch to the next session, it's so wet. Yeah.
And with the cars now over the line, let's see our top.
Oh, thanks, man. did not get it, sorry. Thanks, mate. Appreciate it. Yeah, it's a good game, actually. It's fun. So it will rain in Qualy, but for now we can do same track acclimatization program. A little dry. Dry track. Bloody curb there. Bloody curb. Oh no, I hit the grass. Oops. Ah, okay. Ah, it's a little dirty. Try the next lap then. Make it perfect. Let's go back to pit. Turn to garage. Let's see how much points we have now. Should be way more than before. Yeah, 5 out of 5. So we take race strategy now. And then power management. And then be good for Qualy. Yeah, let me save fuel, so that's why I drive so slow now. It's been a delta. Yes, we did that, and now we do a fast lap. Ah, too late. Always destroys a good lap. Ah, stupid. Anyway, it's good enough. Need to hit 50 points though, we need more laps. Oh, we did score 50. Oh, racing line we need. Yeah, we do one more lap. No, we need score 50 still, we have 30. Yeah, copy. Car seems to work good at this track. Yeah. Not so perfect. But yeah, we got it done. Yeah, that's completed. Go to the garage. And now we do the tire management. Here we go again. Oh man, that was pretty bad. Oh man. It's weird. No, always too far here. How to reach the lap time, man? impossible with saving tires. Oh wow, again. The worst line ever taken. Oh man, this line is so irritating. Yeah. That stupid minigame, man. We will do it differently. We don't need it. So we will accelerate the time. Yeah, I will do the race. Quali and race. And then I will stream later some air factor too. Oh, Theo got better as well. Nice.
It's time to remind ourselves of our top three.
Oh, it failed. No, oh, it failed again. Okay, we cannot achieve it, I guess. It's too hard. I could not, and AI cannot. Good. That's all she wrote. We go to the quali now. Yeah, let's go. Acclaim boost. Career one shot qualifying. Netherlands. It's raining, I think. But it will not rain in the race. That will be tough. One shot with rain. And then 25 laps race. Okay, let's go. Quali time. Oh wow, it's full wet, looks like. Ah no, it's Inter. Okay, let's go out with Inter then. One shot. Oh, it has a ghost. Why is a ghost car in front of me? It shows me signs. Oh, one shot qualifying. Okay, that's a different format then. Ah, funny. Cool somehow. Oh, we got them at the end. Oh, that could be pole again. Lol. Car works good here. What is it? We're so close. Second. What? Impressive. I think because of the wet. Otherwise would be not possible with this car, this track, I think. Ooh, but yeah, anyway.
And with qualifying complete, let's review our top three today.
Hamilton,
the captain, and Lando Norris. Well, that wraps up qualifying, but don't worry, we'll be back tomorrow.
We got you, almost. Okay, let's go with the race. 25 laps, Netherlands GP. No race expected, good. Advance. Maybe a good idea to use the, but we are now better on, now we use the, like we always do. Still have a bad car, just a bit better. Here we go. Push air on P19, so our car really gets better. Also, push air benefits more and more. Here we go. Dutch Grand Prix is on the way.
1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. Green flag.
Oh, Ocon is out. Oh, we got Ocon in the pocket. Our rival, Ocon, crashed. Which is sad news. We better fight it out. Oh, the curb. Yeah. Unbelievable, man. I lost all the positions now. Anyway, let's fight back. Big mistake there. Ooh, lucky we did not. God damn it. Okay, we are still in the top five. Let's go. Oh, there was Ocon, okay. I don't think I can hold the tempo as well. They're just a little bit too fast for me. Come on. Let's go for a podium, let's try it, but it'll be hard, man. Red Bull on my A. Completely on my back. We have no DRS. Okay, comfortable P6 though.
Keep on him, he might make a mistake.
Yeah, it's Max. Try to follow Max. Try to get as close as possible to the McLaren. Try to make something happen on the pit stop. Almost in the gravel. Anyway, let's focus. Pit strategy.
Okay, so far our fastest lap is
what I said. Lap 12, okay. 6 laps with this tire. Haymaker's coming from the back. It's 7. Oh, come on. This last corner, man. Really bad so far. Anyway, good position for our team. We don't have the grip no more. Like always. Our car struggles with tire wear. Also, we have to push super hard just to be competitive, and that destroys the tire as well. Let's see how far we can push it. Oh, bro. Man, car's so unstable.
Okay, be careful. We think you're gonna start losing some tire grip anytime now.
They already happened. Magnussen and Gasly behind me. Magnussen goes by quick. Oh man, it's curb! Be angry! our front wing is not good. We have no front. The rear is way better now. The front still is very, very bad. Okay, we box this lap, finally. That two others, our tire is gone already. But we can stay behind Gasly. No, we're fighting for good points here in this circuit. Okay. We are in the pit. See what we can do. Late.
Okay, mate, that's it. Go, go, go. That stop wasn't great. We've lost some time there. Look after these tires now. We want to finish the race on this compound.
Ooh. So we kept Bottas behind us. Let's go now. 12 laps to go. To gain some good points here. Try to get Magnussen somehow. On heart.
Teo's coming in for his stop now.
Here's Gasly. Oh.
Car coming to fit the mediums. Car ahead now running medium tires. Okay, clear.
Yes, we went for it. Now, but now here's the idea, though. Let's go, let's go. We need to be fast. Come on. Let's go. P7, back on P7. Magnussen on hearts in front of us. It was a good tempo all day long here. Yes, Magnussen right in front of us. Seems to our tire works better now. Try to overtake him. This corner I always lose so much time. Compared to the AI. Let's try to get P6, that would be so good. Yeah, Magnussen is quick today. On his heart. Now we have it. Now we can try it. Go, 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 go. Oh! We have to dive. Wow. Okay, now. Maybe now. We got him. Let's go. Now we can hold up science for us. He's 6. Very good. AI on level 80. Not easy. No driving aids. Ah! They're still behind me though, it would be so hard.
Seconds.
Oh man, almost got destroyed by the cup. That's too late. Anyway. Okay, now we need to fight the last 5 laps. Tire still okay though, but if so, that hard tire has more power now. Uh oh, Sainz now behind us. It will be way more difficult to stop. Carlos is way quicker than Magnussen, of course. Ferrari is pretty mighty. Yeah, let's go. Can break a little later on the soft. Ah, we lost grip. Oh, he almost drove into us. At this point we're holding up everyone behind, but we have a bad car, so no chance otherwise. For points, I will not let them through so easy. Tough. 3 laps left. Ferrari's too fast on the straight, that's it. Oops. Ah, not ideal. Let's go. Penultimate lap. Let's try to not lose to the Alpine and the Astons. But Ferrari, we cannot hold. It's so tough always. Managing your tires. 7 still very good.
Okay, so the gap to the car ahead, 0.5 seconds.
Oh, last lap, they all have the IS behind me. It's a little bad, a little worrying. But it's just a Renault. Just a Renault engine, not a Ferrari, so... No, we did it. We did it. We have it. Only one more DS zone. And the start-finish line, of course. Bad exit. Oh, the Alpine was a little scared there. Looks good for us, Hoppy 7. Last real corner here. And then a flat out bank corner here. Here's DRS. I have a little bit ERS. Let's see. Yeah, P7. Let's go, baby. Really nice. Yes.
Okay, pick up rubber and bring it home.
Man. That was good. That was really fun. So I think that their level is pretty good now to work with 80% AI for now. It's good. Really fun. Fun driving. Yeah. All right.
Let's have a look then at the driver standings. It's a great result for Lewis Hamilton, who moves further ahead at the top of the table.
Yeah, Lewis will win championship. The driver of the day,
Natalie Pinkham. Come on, who do you pick?
Well, for me, it's got to be Lewis Hamilton, the multiple world champ.
Yep, we got Esteban in the pocket. Okay, finally it's looking good. Back to the headquarters.